Good morning, dear parents. Greeting from Indraprastha. I'm sure you all are healthy and safe. My prayers for the well-being of each and every one of you. In the past few months, my team of teachers, along with you, have successfully ensured effective online teaching learning for all my children. The outcomes of the academic assessment of my children have been very encouraging. Now CBSE has announced dates for the practical and board examination 2021. It is now the time when we must focus on the academic proficiency of every child. And I believe that is only possible when children come to school and attend the classes. Training students for conduct of practical, project work, revision sessions, remedial classes, pre-board exams, etc. They are all possible only when students attend the school regularly. Dear parents, my team of staff is fully ready, prepared to mentor and monitor the progress of every child. After the announcement of coming to open the schools, as coronavirus is fully under control, we shall open the school from Monday, January 18th, from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. The school has already upgraded its infrastructure and facilities like foot-operated sanitizer, soap dispenser, taps. It has sanitized the entire campus and will keep doing it on an everyday basis. The school is ready and trained everybody to follow the SOP and the guidelines issued by the health officials and the government agencies. Let's together ensure the academic proficiency of every child along with the well-being. The team has already worked out a sample video sharing the processes and procedures. It is attached with this. Please go through it. I once again assure you that together we will be able to work out the academic proficiency and the well-being of every child. All the best to all of you.